A very good morning, dear children. I am Ratna Chatterjee from Study Hall Educational Foundation, and today we are going to start with NIOS Board Senior Secondary Course English with lesson number 14, The Road Not Taken. The Road Not Taken is a poem written by famous American poet and author Robert Frost. All right? So children, here down into the memory lane, when he looked back, that when he had to choose his profession for his life, what difficulties and what all challenges he had to go through while making the decision. All right? So in this stanza 1, he says that two roads in a jungle. When he was about to decide his career, it seems like that he was standing in a jungle where in front of him there were two roads. Okay, and both the roads goes in different directions. All right, it means that they are not going in the same direction. They are not going, he is not going to find single way so that he could travel on both of them. All right, therefore, and further he added that it was a yellow wood. Yellow wood means the leaves have turned lifeless. Okay, which depicts the season of autumn. All right, it means that while it was the season of autumn, he was there in the jungle where he saw two roads which were going in different directions. Then he felt sorry. Why? Because he was alone, and he alone could not travel both the roads. So there he has to make a decision. Okay, the road here symbolizes the two choices of which he had to make in his life. All right, since he being alone could not travel both the roads, he has to decide for one road on which he will travel. Further, being a traveler, what he did, that he took some time out for him, he stood there and contemplating, determining which way to go further, because it was a life-changing decision that he was about to make. So children, while he was determining which road to follow, he noticed that one road bent into the trees and it finally disappeared. All right, nothing was much visible on that road, while the other road may have a better claim because it was grassy and maybe people wanted to travel that road only. All right, since the first road disappeared in the undergrowth, means nothing was clear about that road, he decided to follow the other road. All right, and when he says that it is as just as fair, perhaps he would like to say that it was beautiful as well. All right, because it was grassy. Also, he wanted to make a fair choice. All right, he wanted to make the correct choice for himself, because his choice now will decide his destiny. It will decide his life, his lifestyle and his status. All right. So he seemed to choose the second road because it may have the better claim, because it was grassy.